So, it may or may not be Mother's Day in like 4 minutes. And don't tell Miss Harmony, but I'm kinda got nothing. So, I'm trying to figure out what to get her. I'm out running an errand. And so I was like, I'll just hop on the YouTubes and see if there's any good last minute gift ideas for Mama's Day. Well, there sure are. You should buy her diamonds. Every mom wants a new tablet. Blah, blah, blah. Shut up. So, I figured I would make a nice informational video for y'all about good last minute Mother's Day gift ideas. Number one, mom needs an assault rifle, okay? She does. Number one, an assault rifle, because she's American, right? She needs to feel that freedom when she presses that trigger. Exercise her constitutional rights. So go buy her an AR-15, get her an AK-47, whatever you want. Maybe you're kind of on a budget, SKS, whatever you got. But just go get her a scary assault rifle, because she's gonna love it. She's gonna love it. And if she doesn't, hey, you got an assault rifle. So, no big deal, right? Number two, mom really wants a gigantic Berkey water filter. That's actually a pretty good one, you know? Mama wants a water filter. It gets all the nasties out of the water. It helps her, you know, be healthier and look more fit and hydrate and yada, 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 yada. Okay, three, girls like makeup. I don't know why, but they like makeup. So if you go to the surplus store, you can get that little container. It's got the green, the black, the brown, the tan in it. Get her one of those, right? And so that way when y'all are out turkey hunting, she can do her makeup up and look fabulous, you know? The number four, what are we on for? The ultimate tequila. You're welcome. Just get her a bottle of tequila, right? Tequila makes her clothes fall off. And she's been wearing clothes all day. She probably wants a break from wearing clothes. So buy mama a bottle of tequila. Number five. Sorry, there's a person driving like an idiot in front of me. Number five, unexpected preparedness Mother's Day gift for mom. Silence. Go into your children's rooms with a little piece of duct tape and slap it over their mouths. Then rendition them to one corner of the house. Sit them down, look at them very carefully, look them in the eye, shh. And don't let anybody make a sound for 1 hour. Mom will love this. It's gonna be super enjoyable for her. It's gonna be great, it's gonna be great. That's all I really got. Those are my witticisms for this morning. I don't know, flowers, right? Hand grenades, those are, you know, controlled by the ATF. So if you have hand grenades, it's probably not a good idea. I don't know, what else does mama like? There's your stupid video for the day. Bye.